Hello guys, for today's video, we'll react again for SB19 and this time we'll react for their performance in Gento in South Korea. And we're just so happy for them, we're just so proud of them as our P-pop king here in the Philippines who just dominate all over the world. And sa first take nila sa Japan, wow, congratulations. And sa Gento din guys, marami talaga akong na mga dance challenge, bumalik yung Gento sa China, sa Dubai, at sa iba pang bansa. Kahit ilang taon na yun ah, ngayon bumalik na nag-world tour ng sa mag-isa yung Gento. We're just so proud and so happy as Aiden also, as a Filipino, as a reactor, as a fan, as an Aiden, lahat-lahat na. Proud, happy so much. And no, don't be a negative. Just be positive. Let's make the world happy. And just be entertained. And also this one, or another reaction video for SB19. Let's go. And no further ado, let's go. Let's go. This is a fun job, guys. Let's enjoy. Oh my god, wait. Akala ko apat lang sila. Asan si Ken? I thought wala si Ken. Oh my goodness. Bias kasi yan ng pamangkin ko, babae. Bias niya si Ken at yung isa kong pamangkin si Justin naman. At yung bias ko, secret. Nasabi ko na ba? I don't know kung nasabi ko na sino yung bias ko. Let's continue. Sorry, apologize. That one is the hindi ko masabi. Epic, legendary move. You know, yung Gento talaga. Yun talaga eh. Like, I want it. Kasi maraming mga Koreano, maraming K-pop like NHYPEN. Diba? They are the most likes and views na nakita ko sa Gento. Kasi when Gento is back na nag-trend agad, at sa China, like sinabi ko nga, Dubai, tinanan ko kung sino yung pinakamaraming likes and also views yung NHYPEN ni Jungwon. Yeah! At ni Sunghun. Oh, this moves. Gento, so popular, so much. So good, so good. You're just so talented. Pinoy, Filipinos are natural, so talented. We can sing, we can dance, we can act, we got a lot of talents that Filipinos have. We're just so proud of that, you know? Yeah. And sobrang lamig dyan. Imagine ko like me, mag-perform ko, kakanta ko dyan. Sobrang pili ko maninigas yung lalamunan ko, hindi ako makakanta. Oh my god. This is a pre-recording already and they just perform it like lip sync because natural like they do even as a concert. Some is just recording like this one, it's like recording, and some is natural voice they used, depends on the artist also. Yeah, that's what I think. Grabe yung mga sigawan ng mga Pilipinas, yung mga 18, so proud, exciting. Siyempre, hindi sila palagi dyan pumupunta sa South Korea or sa ibang bansa. Siyempre, yung mga Pinoy na mga like 18, certified 18, siyempre, proud and excited. Even me, you know, excited din ako. Same goes with me if dyan nandiyan sila, just an opportunity na makita yung mga idol mo at yung kababayan mo na in-erase yung plug natin. Sobrang talaga yun ang moves. Yan yung, yan, syempre, alam natin, the lead vocalist of the, all the choreographers, like, still, nangyibabaw talaga yung boses niya. So, that's, yung, binabalance yung song eh. I love it, kasi, sa every group, nandiyan talaga, mayroon talaga lead vocalist. A lot of, artists who just do it. Also, a group, like, SB19, you're just so amazing, incredible, individuals per group. Thank you, Ethan, for keeping supporting for SB19. We're just so proud of her. Proud of them, rather. And thank you so much. God bless. Kamsahamnida. Arigatou sanmasaya. Maraming salamat po.